Hello, this is Well Rounded Kate. We are doing Sims 2 Part 21. So, let's see. Who's here? Who's this? Don't know. You know what? Let's see. Let's check stuff out. And then get rid of all this. And then she's just gonna go to work. She's gonna get rid of that. Oh yeah, I put some new music in, so yeah. And then after she's done with that, she's gonna walk to work. The busk is, you're gonna clean that, and then you're gonna go and call service, and then you're just gonna go to sleep. Or just relax, I don't know what you should do. You know what? Maybe he should lounge on the couch. Alright, they're both in their crib. We're gonna... Well, while she's walking work. I'm not the adoption center. We don't want to do that. Because in a couple of episodes before, she got pregnant by Tobuscus or Jordan. When Tobuscus get all better, sorry about my language, I just kind of bit my tongue. But when that happens, we are going to, make them, try for a baby again. But that's when Tobuscus is not home. Because last time, it was a total fail. So he's going to call the nanny. He's going to lounge on the couch. He seriously needs that comfort. Okay, the maid's here. That's a good thing. Really good thing. Because he just jacked up the whole bathroom. He's just gonna relax in the bedroom. Yeah, she's gonna have to have a lot to clean. Thank you. When he's gonna change the appearance of Chuck. Speed this up. Seriously, change the appearance of Chuck now.
Why save? Woohoo!
Alright, so this is happening. I'm gonna change his whole appearance. Hey, I love that song. Anyway, should we give him this hairstyle? Yeah. Let's give him this Chuck Norris hair. Then, okay, let's see what Chuck has to do. All right. So we're gonna let him, you know, keep this. Buddy train Chuck. Where's Karen? Oh, candle there. And then when he's done with all this, he's gonna put Chuck back in his crib. Let me just take away cutaway. I like cutaway better because I can see everything now. I wanted to know, guys, what would be better? Me doing medieval or like doing something else? Tell me, I have medieval, I can do medieval, I can do supernatural. Well, I have to start doing that again. The Moonlight Falls one. But which one should be better? Doing more Moonlight Falls than Sims 2? Doing, like, stop doing Moonlight Falls and go back to Sunlit Tiles? Or should I just do Medieval and forget about those two? Or should I just do all three of them and try to find out some time? Alright. Yes. Private message me. Comment, like, subscribe, share, tell your friends stuff, or like just do that kind of stuff. Let's go back. Yeah, he's gonna go to sleep. Speed this up. Yep. This is her toilet, potty train hero. I think if it's gonna be twins next time, I'll be like, whoa. But if it, oh my gosh, why does she have on a tuxedo? Awkward. I'm gonna give her, I don't know, we should give her cute hair. I forgot I have so much hair for girls, like good hair. Let's see. If you want to know where this is from, you see this thing that pops up, RyanSims.com, check it out, it's pretty cool. Let's see. I like this one. I mean, it's not a good one, but let's see if I can find any more in the custom. Get on my custom. Oh my gosh. Okay, I forgot. I have this hair. Hair could work out. I have this hair. Let's see. We're gonna go with this one in orange. She's gonna be a ginger. A ginger. I like saying that like that. Ginger. Alright, let's turn her into a ginger. We don't have any gingers. We'll turn her into a brunette. I forgot, I have to change every single one for her. Because she's wearing a tuxedo. Alright, undies. No, don't like that hair. Hair's ugly. If you want to know what the music is, it's TLC. So yeah. Well, she already got caught cheating first time. This time, I definitely do not want it to be, you know, twins for some pairings. That's how I feel. I don't want it to be. Because, I mean, if it's twins, I can't deal with twins. That child want to sleep, and the girl's like, no, you no sleepy. Let's go see something. Alright, so the lady will take care of him. I hope this food is still good. They still hate each other. Can he eat it? Yeah, let's try. See if he can eat it. Tell the girl to move out of the way. Lady. Go here. And then he's gonna study parenting. She seriously hates Tobuscus lately, so yeah. Yes! Tobuscus has the day off today. Chuck and Karen's birthdays are only 2 days away. weird that that baby came with a tuxedo. It doesn't matter. So, we're gonna end the video here. Yep. Well, later guys, this was Sims 2 Part 21, and probably I'll make Part 22, you never know. Later.